Just get on the rock. Please. And boost yourself up. Come on, just get on the rock!
Do not. Ah!
Good morning, fellow inner peeps. I am Scarab, and you're watching Scarabic Gaming. This is Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy. So I have been going straight to the start for the last two episodes, and now I'm back here, and it's the momentum bit that for some reason I'm failing at, and the momentum bit is the only part that I'm kind of good at. I don't know, this game has taken so much out of me. Oh. Hey, let's just go to rock bottom and smash through it and keep falling. That's a swell idea. I don't know if any of you know this about me, but I suffer from anxiety and depression. And this game is really, really, really making things so much better. Also, that was just a massive dose of sarcasm. If you couldn't pick up on it, then you shouldn't be watching this channel. Oh, I just want to get halfway and then I can stop. I don't even want to finish the game. I don't even want to play this game. As a matter of fact, I am going to make this a three-part episode series. And if you guys want me to play it any further, you're going to have to leave some likes and some comments and tell me that you want me to play this more, because the only way I will ever play this game again is if I get at least 100 comments saying, "Hey Scarab, so we were watching this game and we think that it's very funny with your misery and everything, so please play it more so then we can watch you suffer again and again and again as we watch you fall and go insane and break things and send you to hospital because you have a back injury and the increased stress is making all of your muscles even tense, even more tense. And I don't know, I don't even know where I'm going anymore. Just after this episode, I don't ever want to play this game again, and if you want me to play this again, you are going to have to basically beg me to continue playing this. So if I can just get up to where I was before, I'll try to get a little bit further, and until I fall back down to the start again, that's just it. That's going to be the end of Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy, because I am not willing to do this to myself. I've had enough stress-related issues in my life that I don't need to do this. I don't need to do this to myself. But I'm doing it for you guys because it's entertaining to watch. I know that. I'm one of those people. I'm one of you guys that watches other YouTubers hurt themselves mentally by going through this nonsense. So don't think that you're alone in this. I feel like I'm alone in this, but at least I've got you guys watching this to keep me going. But I swear to God, this is all I've got left in me, is this one last episode, because it's driving me insane and it's going to make me cry. And I don't want to do that. I don't want to have this game break my will. And this is the hardest part of the game. So far, this is the worst. And I hate it with a passion. I hate this game with a passion. Come on. Can't give up yet. I gotta get past this one little hurdle. Just this one little piece of shit that's given me the shits. And then I can move on with my life. By the way, everyone, although it's probably not Easter by the time this video is released, I am filming this on Easter. It is Easter Sunday. Happy Easter. I hope you guys have all eaten a lot of chocolates and have become less healthy because of it. Because chocolate is really bad for you, and I've kind of sworn it off. I only eat very small amounts now because I'm trying to lose weight. Actually, that is a big problem with... is why... everything is fucked up. When I first went to hospital for my back, I ended up being bedridden for about 4 months, and I gained 20 kilograms. And, it was not good. So, I used to be one of the skinniest people of my group of friends, and now I'm one of the heaviest. I'm currently at about 92 kilograms, and I'm not used to being fat or overweight, and it's starting to get to me now because I've got stretch marks all over myself, and I don't know, I kind of liked being young, tall, dark, and handsome, and now I'm just tall, fat, dark, and handsome. And I know I don't look dark, I just don't spend a lot of time in the sun. My ethnicity is half Hungarian, so that's white, then quarter Sri Lankan and quarter Portuguese. So it's really easy for me to tan, I just don't like being outdoors or being in the sunlight at all. I probably should, it'd be very good for my health and my immune system, but I don't get enough vitamins from the sun. And I don't really get that much of a tan because I don't go outside. But once I do, you guys will know because I'll be a lot darker on camera. I'm actually olive skinned. But yeah, most people think I'm white. Nothing wrong with being white, but I'm not. That kind of annoys me when people call me white when I'm not. Oh great, I just gave you guys fuel. Now the comments are going to be fueled and filled with all of this stuff. Sorry, I am, my energy is just, it's gone. This game has destroyed me. It's destroyed my will to live. Maybe not that bad, but it's damn close. Oh. Come on. Oh! This game is actually hurting me. It's actually hurting me. Oh, just get on the rock! Please! And boost yourself up! Come on, just get on the rock!
Do not cry. I am not there.
No!
I did not die.
No! No!
Mary Fry.
No! Seriously, my last go before I call it quits. I'm not much of a quitter, but this is just fucking ridiculous. This is so stupid. This is fucking ridiculous. I hate you. I hate you so much. Just climb. Do that momentum thing. You know, that momentum thing that was very useful. There we go. Oh, yeah, no, it's perfectly fine to fall backwards. Because I love it when you do that. I really do. I think it is the coolest thing that when you don't understand the mouse commands and you start being a fucking idiot. I really, really appreciate the level of stupidity that you are proud to have. Just like that. Oh, yeah, no. Oh, that's perfect. Yeah, just go backwards. Because backwards is definitely the way to complete this game.
You can hit the escape key if you need
to. You can hit the escape key if you change the mouse sensitivity, fucking asshole, you fuck you! Fuck! Nah, guys, this is really hurting me now. I'm genuinely angry, and it is not a good thing to be angry. There is so much fucking testosterone going on through my body, coursing, and adrenaline making me
to live is to suffer.
It's making me angry.
To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering.
To live is to suffer. Man, I've suffered enough. I suffered enough. Fuck! Come on, please. This is the easy part of the game. Just momentum that shit. Just momentum it like that. Bam. And then momentum. That is totally what I meant by momentum. Oh my god! Oh, why? Piece of shit! Fuck! Go. Momentum that shit. Come on! Momentum! I'm talking about. Come on, man. Come on, man. Oh, come on! This is so bullshit! I thought I was going to have a good time! I thought it'd be nice and fun and funny. I thought I could keep my cool. This is not healthy. This is not mentally healthy for me. And because of my back, this is not physically healthy for me. Genuine fucking medical issues, and all I do is make things worse by playing this stupid game! Climb! And push! And fucking push again! Ooh. Come on. Quit being a fucking stupid asshole. I think it's because I got the sensitivity up too fucking far that he can't do things gently! Rocket. Rocket yourself up. Come on. That probably saved me from starting again. Come on. Alright, now I'm at the worst part of the game. So, I am going to get this done as soon as I can muster up the courage to stop being a fuckwit. Okay, that didn't work. I was kind of trying to catch an invisible wall there that didn't exist. Oh, come off it! I put the mouse the wrong way, my bad. Yep. Push off. Didn't work. Try it again. Down. Push off. Up. Push off. Come on. Bring it in. Bring it in, baby. Bring it in. Push off. Don't do that. Don't! I don't know how much more of this I can take, guys. I know that was risky, but right now I just want to get it done. You keep making those noises, you fucking asshole. Come on. Come on, stop it! Stop being a douche! Man, I'm in more pain than when I started. Medicine is doing nothing for me. Fuck off! Seriously! I don't care! I don't care about your fucking messages! I don't care! All I care about is getting this fucking video done so then I can edit it and release it to YouTube and people can laugh at me for being angry at a fucking video game. Okay? That's all I want to do. I just want people to laugh at my misery so then I can at least know that I made someone smile. And it'll make it all worth it. Right now it doesn't feel like that, but if you guys leave some likes and comments, it might. Make me feel better. Make it worth this trip that's probably going to send me to hospital. Come on! I'm Bennett Foddy! I like making stupid psychological things and then I'm going to make a video game that no one likes playing. I'm Bennett fucking Foddy! I have an Australian accent and I think I'm top shit because I made the game that upsets everyone. Fucking pretentious. Fuck! You're not cool, Bennett Foddy. You're not fucking cool. I hate you, and I hate this game, and I really want my money back. I want my money back, because this game fucking sucks. But I will say this. If you ever have a friend over at your house and you get this game on Steam, it's not very expensive, but if you decide to purchase this game for any fucking stupid reason, give it to your friends. Make them play it. Especially if they've done something. They've done something bad that you're upset about. Make them play this game and say, give them like a reward or something for finishing it. Chances are they won't be able to. And they'll get just as frustrated, and you can watch them. You can watch your friends be miserable. Better yet, if you've got a family member that's giving you the shits, do this. Make them play this game. And say, oh yeah, it's the latest craze. Everyone's loving this game. People are loving this game. They love watching it. They don't like playing it. Come on! It's making me itchy. I'm so frustrated. It's making my whole body itch. It feels like I've just taken a bath in itching powder. This is my last try. Oh. I'm not messing around. This is seriously my last try.
Life is a mosaic
shit.
Of pleasure and
I'm going
and
home. I am home.
Grief
you know what?
Is an
fuck
interval
this
between
shit. I might
two
call
moments
the hospital
of joy.
Because I am in so much
peace
fucking pain.
Peace is the interlude between two wars.
Actually, not yet.
You have
I'll
no
wait
rose
now.
Without
I can
a
see
thorn.
If it gets worse,
the diligent picker
sake.
Will avoid the pricks and gather the flower. Satya Sai Baba.
Fuck you, Bennett Foddy! Sudden movement's not a good idea. No, fuck this shit. Alright, I'm sorry, guys. If you want me to keep playing this, leave a bunch of likes, share it around, comment and tell me that you want it, because otherwise I'm never, ever playing this fucking game again. Alright, I'm sorry, I'm angry, I'm upset. If you like my channel, please, you've been watching Scarabit Gaming, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you soon, Interpeeps.